He really did a number on you. The young man who did that to you is my nephew. Hothead always has been. He thinks he's a boxer. He should have shown you respect. I apologize to you on behalf of my family.
Apology accepted.
And you know what? He should go to jail. But not for 8 years. Less. Much less. You see what I'm getting at?
Not really.
I would like for you to tell the police that the gun was yours.
Would you?
And for your trouble, you take home $5,000.